cousin and other family members. Now let's come back to the nuclear family. We spoke about some advantages of the nuclear family. Nicole, give me one. It is less problematic than sharing inheritance under the nuclear family system compared to the extended family system. We also spoke about other advantages of the nuclear family. Kobla?